Good, okay.
Legendary trainer, Peter Harrison. Veteran legendary trainer. Do you want to work, Peter, or how's this guy doing?
As most people can see today, that he's looking absolutely brilliant. I mean, he's fast, he's always been fast. And he's still got the talent. We've had the sparring up here has been real good. He brought up a good sparring partner for Frankie Garner. He's sparred for a week, a full week. And that is world class sparring. And that's what Wally's been doing, world class sparring for this contest. He's looking absolutely brilliant in the gym.
So are you looking much into Tyrone Nurse, or are you just concentrating on your own game?
Nah, obviously, I've got a game plan, a couple of game plans. Tyrone's he's a British champion for start offers, and he's a brown fighter. He's got a hard fight, but I've trained well, as Peter says. The brown sparring, my camp's been good. Just the wind down right now, but very good.
Well, we're really looking forward to it. It's going to be one of the fights of the night. Best of luck. We'll see you Friday at the weigh-in. Ladies and gentlemen, Willie Lemons.